Venya, Mavadi, Chihuahua.
Venya,
Venya, Mavadi, Venya, Mavadi, Chihuahua. Hi, Baba.
Venya,
see you.
Dawson Tigers, and welcome to WDES, the official morning broadcast for Dawson Elementary School. Dawson Tigers are respectful, on task, act safely, and they are responsible. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance to the flag, followed by the Pledge to the Georgia flag.
Ready, salute, pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. I pledge allegiance to the Georgia flag and to the principles for which it stands, wisdom, justice, and moderation.
Let us now pause for a moment of silent reflection.
Thank you. You may be seated. Today is Friday, August 12th, 2022. It's a wonderful day to be a Dawson Tiger.
Be sure to get to school on time every day. Speaking of time, it's time to begin our instructional day. Don't forget to take your attendance and to turn in your lunch count.
Come on, guys, let us sing for Dawson School. We are proud of the green and the white. Learn to read, learn to write, going to reach the highest height as we study with all of our might. Start with 1, 2, 3, along with ABC. Score high with pride and dignity. For the Tigers stand with strength and unity. We'll forever be true to you.
Yeah, go Tigers!
Hear ye, we have some exciting news. On Thursday, August 25th at 5:30, right here at Dawson Elementary School, your parents, your family members, and you are invited to join us right back here at school for Open House. We are wild about learning, and we're ready to welcome everyone to the jungle. Don't hear about it, be about it. We'll see you on Thursday, August 25th at 5:30 p.m. And I also heard that at 6 p.m., a Boy Scout representative will be available for all. So if you are interested in learning more about Boy Scouts, you'll get to do that night as well. Boy, our school is so roarsome. At the beginning of the broadcast, you heard us say that Dawson Tigers are respectful, on task, act safely, and they are responsible. By now, your teacher has gone over with you the way that you are respectful, on task, act safely, and respectful in the hallways, in the cafeteria, in the restroom, and for your social emotional learning. They've also gone over with you different ways you can be respectful, on task, act safely, and responsible in your classroom. These are known as our ROAR rules. Make sure that you challenge yourself to learn at least one ROAR rule each day. Find out more about the ROAR matrix and PBIS and our school-wide expectations over the next few weeks. Dawson Tigers roar!
Well, that's all we have for now. From all of us at WDES, have a great day!